Hario Mini Mill Coffee Grinder Reviews. Whether you are an avid coffee drinker, or just want to get started on your home coffee making routine, the Hario Mini Plus Ceramic Coffee Mill is a must-have companion. The Hario Mini Ceramic Coffee Grinder has two of the most important factors you need in a grinder. It is easy to use and compact. In this review, I will go over my experiences with the Hario Mini Plus Coffee Mill and how easy it was to use. The Hario Mini Plus Ceramic Coffee Mill is a must-have companion for filter coffee lovers and those who have a habit of brewing their own coffee. Thanks to the Hario Mini Ceramic Coffee Grinder, you can always brew fresh coffee wherever you are. Hario V60 vs. Chemex. Thanks to its minimal design, it is one of the most convenient coffee grinders to carry with you. This grinder, which is the easiest tool to obtain fresh coffee in outdoor activities such as travel or camping, is ideal for 1-2 person uses. This grinder, which is one of the most preferred coffee grinders by users and baristas, carries out the grinding process in accordance with different brewing methods such as filter coffee, French press, V60, Chemex and AeroPress, thanks to its adjustable grinding mechanism. Hario Mini Plus Ceramic Coffee Mill offers the easiest way to those who want to experience the privilege of catching the same taste and quality every time. Best French Press Coffee Grinder. Hario Ceramic Coffee Grinder. With the Hario Ceramic Coffee Mill Mini Plus Hario Ceramic Coffee Grinder, compact size and easily adjustable adjustment mechanism, you can easily grind bean coffees. Moreover, thanks to the reinforced grinding arm, it is now much more durable. Since the ceramic burrs do not conduct heat, they do not burn the coffee and allow you to reach the maximum flavor. Hario Mini Mill vs. Skirton. Designed by Hario, this grinder has a light and easily portable structure and offers the experience of freshly ground coffee at reasonable prices. Apart from the easily adjustable grinding mechanism, you can use the lower glass chamber that comes with its lid as a storage container. Just asking, what else? Best Hario hand grinder with better results, Hario MSS1. A medium thick grinding process takes approximately 1.5 to 2 minutes. This time may vary for a few seconds depending on the brewing method. Thanks to its practical use, it will not take much time to learn how much to turn in which setting according to different brewing methods. For detailed information on this subject, you can check out the blog post Hario Mill Skirton Grinding Settings. Properties. Product size, 10.16 cm by 17.78 cm by 7.62 cm. Weight, 300 grams. It is very easy to clean. We recommend you to clean it by hand rather than by machine. Practical use. What makes a coffee grinder expensive? 24 grams of ground coffee capacity, for 1-2 people. Adjustable grinding mechanism. Box contents. One piece of Hario Mini Plus Ceramic Coffee Grinder. How to use Hario Mini Slim Review. The first thing you want to do is put your beans in the Hario Mini Mill Grinder so for that we will take off the lid and the handle that sit on top of the grinder and then we'll be able to fill the beans into the hopper of the cleaner. You want to make sure that you're already putting the beans in that you need for the coffee that you're making. See Cuisinart Coffee Grinder Review. So no excess beans are sitting in the hopper and are getting stale while you're not using the Hario Mini Mill Grinder. Now when it comes to grinding, there are a few different ways to go about that. You could put the grinder on the bench, hold it there and then grind while you're holding onto the bench, however, and that will be a bit more difficult because all you'll have to put in a bit more force because you have to hold the grinder in place as it doesn't have any like rubber. The thingy is the bottom that will keep it stuck to the bench, and with the plastic off the tube at the bottom it would easily just slide over any surface, so this is why I usually grind with the grinder to stay in one of my hands and then I hold it against my belly and will just keep it there, and then I grind with the other hand, then will keep the Hario Mini Mill manual grinder very stable and from sliding anywhere else where it's not supposed to go. Running will usually take some of it in 1-2 minutes depending on how much coffee you need and what kind of coffee you're making. You can empty the grinder by screwing off the plastic tube that is on the bottom of the grinder, and then you'll be able to put the clients into the group head or anything or like whatever vessel using for the grinds. However, you will make sure that you don't have any clumping going on in the tube, which can happen because it is very narrow. Hario Coffee Grinder vs. Crush Grind Brazil Comparison. The Hario Mini Mill grinds incident their 10, easily comes together and then they'll fall out in big pieces or like big balls of coffee grinds, which you really want to avoid. So before your empty tip numb, you can just tap it against your group adore anything that is available at the time to loosen up the coffee grinds, and then when you're emptying it, try to not hold very steep but at a rather flat angle and twist it around while you are emptying it. It is really easy to set the grind size with a Hario Mini Mill. You can just take a plastic tube on the bottom up, and then at the bottom of a grinder there will be a little nut that adjusts that and spacing between the ceramic burrs. What's the best coffee grinder for making espresso coffee at home? How many clicks Hario Mini Mill? So when you turn the nut all the way to the right or clockwise, then your lamb have the finest setting and you get the finest coffee grinds out of that. From there on you can turn the nut with clicks, and every click counterclockwise or to the left will make the grind a bit coarser, and you can play around with that and see what kind of blind fits your coffee. In general, though, you'll want to click the grinder about 20 to 30 times for a medium grind and 40 to 50 times for a finer grind. How to clean Hario Mini Mill? Best to clean the Hario hand grinder move. You can take the plastic tube off and rinse that out of water, give it a good scrub and make sure there's no like coffee dust, so anything left in there, and then you can leave that to dry with the grinder itself. You can use a paint brush and brush off all the coffee dust, all the grinds that have been sitting in there, but don't really use any water with that because it's not good for the ceramic bars. And then after the plastic tube has completely dried and you've cleaned the grinder, then you can just put it back together and use it again.